must want me to power the reactors like I did before.
Robert,
I don't know where you are, and I don't know how long I have been gone. God, I don't even know what has happened to you or whether you will get this. But I want to say that I love you very much. There is so much I should have said before I left, and there is so much we need to talk about. Please hold on for me.
Hey!
don't understand.
James.
I saw him.
He was there. Just normal, not...
10 minutes ago.
Now? Well, look.
What could do this?
We sow information like you do in a mine. The truth is in this information. Expose us, we die.
What truth? What are you?
Activate each room and I will share a memory with you. Through this you shall understand.
I deserve to know what you've done.
Learning like you many millennia ago. Our planet, ourselves, our solar system, our universe. We learned of the world. We were consumed by knowledge.
Thank you.
Everything is connected. Each space, each room is part of us. Restructure each one and make this information old.
I think I understand. The structure of these rooms. They determine the form of the memory. These rooms are a language, a code for information. That explains how we powered the lift.
Became connected. Meaning grew. Knowledge grew. We grew together. Love and happiness entwined with information of the universe.
One more to go.
sought to share, to help other worlds. Enlightenment.
You were once like us.
We were. Return to where you belong. There is more than you must know.
Is that a teleporter that I've started to power?
It is the way in which you shall return. It requires more energy. You have shown trust, and in return, so will we. Go forth, rebuild and learn.
Let's do this.
Information. It is rupturing. Leaking away. Please help us. Please understand.
Why? I wouldn't be in this situation if it wasn't for you. You took me away from my home.
I did not take you.
Well, how did I end up on your vessel in space then? If it wasn't for Emma, then God knows what would have happened.
I did not take you.
What?